Train models are exciting and fun, no matter how old you are. And this is our third and final video about model railways. In the previous videos, we've shown you how to use our original Prusa 3D printers to produce various assets and even the trains. This time, we will show you how to print an entire landscape, which will be placed onto a wooden base. The base consists of four main panels, so it's quite easy to move it around. The landscape was printed using our original Prusa i3 Mark 3S printers. The whole model was separated into 69 parts. Once everything was printed, we secured the first layer using standard screws and we used glue for the rest of the parts. We applied a layer of plaster onto the model to hide any seams and gaps. Then we spray painted the model to prevent the white layer from being visible through the grass. Then we secured the tracks to the landscape with small screws and used several simple tools to achieve a realistic look of the terrain. Grass was added using our DIY grass applicator, which was described in the previous videos. And the running water effect was achieved with clear resin and a UV light. The trees were printed on the original Prusa SL1 and Mark 3S printers. A little bit of post-processing was needed to give them the right look. Last but not least, we added 3D printed buildings and scenery props to complete the look of the landscape. Check our videos about post-processing to learn which colors and brushes to choose and how to turn your prints into beautiful colored models. So this concludes our series of our videos about 3D printed railway models. It's time to take our trains for a spin. Have you found our videos useful? Did you try printing any trains? Well, let us know in the comments, and as always, happy printing!